Okay, now with the lathe running, we're actually going to start cutting the wood down with the cutter. As you can see, it's just a little cutter, it's nothing special. And the big secret is not to go in too hard, too fast. Take just a little bit at a time. And it's just a matter of going back and forth, just like so. And you always want to work in from the outside to the inside. That way you don't break anything off going off the outside edge when you're cutting off the edge. And so we'll just continue cutting down until we get down to the design that we want. So once we get this turned down, then I'll come back. Now you can see we are on the final stages of the cut. We've already got the one half of the pin cut down. And now we're just finishing up the second half. There we go, that's the second half. And now we'll start with the sanding process.